all of that by managing your sprints and keeping your teams on track. In this video, I'm going to share how you can effortlessly start and manage a sprint in our Odoo Agile module, boosting your team's productivity and project success. Hey, it's Rez here from Bloopark and Odoo Gold Partner in Germany, where we help you optimize your workflow and scale your success with effective project management strategies. Today, I'm going to walk you through number one, sprint planning in Odoo, number two, managing your daily sprint, and number three, closing the sprint. By the end of this video, you will have a clear understanding of how to leverage our Odoo Agile module for your sprint management needs. Okay, let's dive into sprint planning. As you can see here, in our Odoo module, you can see the list of our sprints. The first three sprints are already closed, and sprint number four is ready to start. Notice that the sprint board is empty because there are no active sprints at the moment. For sprint number four, we can manage the list of initial tickets, business value, and the story points. Here, we can see that the total number of story points is 104, and there are 11 tickets. We can also update the sprint goal, related release, start, and end date. If I want to change any estimations, I can easily do so one by one, and the total story points for the sprint will automatically update. Now, let's talk about the managing tickets. If I want to remove any tickets from the sprint, I can easily unassign the sprint from the ticket, and it will move back to the backlog. I can also add tickets from another sprint. For example, I can group by sprint and take a ticket from sprint number 5 because it's important to add it to sprint number 4. Okay. Once I have finalized the total number of tickets and the sprint goal, double checked the estimations, start date, and end date, I can simply click active sprint. After confirming the end date, we can go back to the sprint board, where we will see the 11 tickets for this sprint. Now, let's focus on managing your daily sprint. As we can see, we are currently in sprint number 4, and we only see the tickets related to this sprint. Every time the team starts their daily work and opens the sprint board, they will see a pop-up displaying the sprint goal to help keep the teams focused on achieving it. We can collaborate by working on tickets, moving them from to do to in progress, then to priority, code review, and so on, until the tickets reach the final stage, which is done. If a ticket is no longer needed for the sprint, we can simply open it, remove it from the sprint, or assign it to another sprint. Once saved, Odoo will automatically remove the ticket from the current sprint, so it will no longer appear on the sprint board. On the other hand, if you need to manage your daily backlog or work on something related to it, you can click on this link, which will redirect you to the backlog. From there, you can filter by epics, sprints, releases, and more. If needed, you can add a ticket from another sprint, for example, from sprint number 6, and include it in the current sprint, number 4. Once added, you will see the ticket appear on the sprint board. This is how we manage our daily work. Additionally, if you mark certain tickets as important, either as a project manager or project owner, Odoo will automatically move them to the top of the to-do list. Okay, after 2 weeks, our sprint is almost complete. After the sprint demo with the customer during the retrospective, we can note down all the key points. What went well? What didn't go well? And what improvements we need to implement for the upcoming sprint? We can also see the progress bar showing how many story points we have completed out of the 109 total story points. To demonstrate our team velocity, we can move some tickets to done to reflect the effectiveness of the team. For example, we can see that 58% have been completed, which is fine, and the sprint goal has been reached. Once the sprint goal is met, we can simply click save and then close the sprint. If there are any incomplete tickets in this sprint, Odoo will ask if we want to move them to the backlog or transfer them to the upcoming sprint, which is sprint number 5. You can make your decision and confirm. Once confirmed, you will see the total velocity of the team for this sprint, which is 64. We can also see its status in the progress bar, as well as the completed stage for each of the tickets in this sprint. Additionally, if we go to the project settings, we can access the velocity chart, which provides an overview of the team's velocity based on previous sprints. Okay, thanks for joining me on this walkthrough of managing sprints in the Bloopark Odoo Agile module. If you find this video helpful, subscribe to our channel for more tips on project management and productivity. Check out the links in the description for additional resources. Leave a comment below with your thoughts or questions. We would love to hear from you.